Hello everybody, this is Dimitrios and today we are having the second part of speeding up. Now, if you remember on the first series we saw single string exercises. We're gonna do a recap of those exercises today, and I'm gonna show you a couple of more in order to reach your goals. Okay, speeding up. Let's recap those exercises. The first exercise that we saw was simple 16 notes. Okay, straight, like. Now, you're taking that, you are creating a loop that's going on. And you are going as fast as possibly, as fast as you can go. When you reach your limit, you're going back on the metronome and forward, back and forward, as we said in the previous video. Also, you can try 16 triplets, okay, like ta 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 ta. Also, you are creating a loop with that, and you're going faster and faster and faster. You're putting the metronome, creating a loop, going faster until you reach your upper limit, a little bit lower and higher. When you're finished with those, I suggest that you do it in all strings, okay? Not only one string, because there is a difference in the width, you know, it will acclimate your hand better while speeding up. Now, when you are finished with those two exercises, you're moving to a third exercise, which is two notes and two notes, like 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Okay, and you're doing that in a loop again. Etc. When you're gonna finish with this exercise, again, all the exercises, it's the same. You're reaching them to your highest level, you're going down and try back and forward. We're going to the third exercise, to the fourth exercise actually, which is three notes. Okay, three notes. That one, you're starting to go faster and faster. Okay, faster and faster. And you can also try other iterations like first, second, and fourth finger. Etc. All the way high and low, back and forward. And any iteration you can imagine, like using different fingers. Okay. When you are gonna finish with that, you're gonna move to four notes per string, meaning utilize all your fingers. Okay. Again, create a loop. Try to keep things separate, not as sloppy as I did it. Okay, and move on faster and faster. When you finish with all that, of course, you are going to try it in all strings. You're going to move to the second segment that is playing three notes on the one string and one note on the second string. So we are trying to work now on our changing strings situation. And let's start with the first exercise, like 1-2-3-1 on the second string. Always, all those exercises are alternate picking. Now, You should try down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, and the reverse. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Okay, on all those exercises. Now, let's take a look. We're going down, up, down, and when we are changing string, we're going up. Okay, that's a little bit hectic. Okay, it's a little bit tough at the beginning, but you're gonna get the hang of it really easily. Okay, triplets. Ta 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 ta. Okay, and do that all over again. Of course, you can use your other fingers when you are changing string, like. Okay, or your third finger. Or your fourth. Okay, and all those exercises as fast as you can, back, etc., etc., as we already said numerous times. Also, other iterations. Okay, anything that you can think of that changes string. The next exercise should be just like the previous, only it uses four notes and one on the next string, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Okay, again you are changing. Again, you are changing fingers, like the first, the second, the third, and the fourth. All those, you are taking it, making a loop, and you are going over and over with each finger. And one more and the final exercise that you can do, actually two more exercises that you can do, is to make a continuous loop of notes. Let me show you. First we're gonna do 16 triplets. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. We are moving. This is diatonic, minor diatonic playing. Okay, you're doing that. Again and again, again and again. And the final exercise is four notes that going up and down continuously. Okay, again, try to keep it as separate as possible and work out, and it's a guarantee that your speed with those exercises is gonna go to the moon. There is no question about it, no question about it. If you do that and practice, your speed is gonna improve vastly. Trust me. Personally, as a player, I'm not really into speed. Okay, so, but I had numerous students that benefited from those exercises because that is what they wanted to do. They wanted to obtain speed, and that system, those exercises, are golden for speed. Okay. Trust me on this, you don't need anything else, just do those exercises, and if you're not gonna improve, your money back. Alright? So, thank you very much for being here. I would like to also notify you that I'm giving lessons via Skype. If you like this video, please like it, subscribe, hit the bell button for the notifications. If you want to further support me, you can become a Patreon, of course. And that's all for this video. Thank you very much for being here. And I'm going to see you next time. Bye-bye.